All right, here we are. I'm at Bickham Rudkin Park, and it's right near sunset. The sun's kind of coming down, kind of over here, across the little pond they have over here. And I'm gonna run towards the OCU campus and see if I can do a loop and come back. That's my intention. It's a little bit, cold. this is probably my first like real cold run. But it's a little bit cold. It's in the 40s right now. And so a little bit cold, but I got long sleeves. And then once I get going, blood pumping, things like that, it should warm up, you know, your body heat and whatnot. So I'm gonna have to start practicing again with the layers and the gloves and the hat and the long, you know, long pants and things like that as we get into colder weather here. So, but for today, real beautiful sunset. It's been cloud cover all day. Now I get this beautiful sunset. Look at the sunset behind me. So as I run, I should be able to, you know, catch a nice little sunset along this path. So I better get to it. We'll see you guys after the run. All right, here we are, run complete. A little short run today. And I gotta figure out a way to get re-motivated here. I am coming up on, I think today is 198 days in a row. That's a long time. But I am coming up on 200 days. And I think I've got something special for day 200. And I'd like to go ahead and get back up to 5 miles a day and you know, change it up, right? So I've got to, you know, spice things up with my runs now that I'm doing racquetball, because quite frankly, my passion and my intensity is going towards the racquetball and my running is diminishing. So I got to figure out how to even those out and have a little duality in my life. So I would like to have passion for both of them equally. But you know, it's new, it's fresh, racquetball and running. I've been doing it for quite a while now, and I still have goals down the road playing the long game, but I kind of need to refocus. So I'm gonna spend today and tomorrow kind of thinking, you know, how I want to go, you know, potentially the next 200 days, and see if I can set some milestones and some goals to kind of get me going a little bit. So good luck on your day, whatever's out there, and we'll see you guys tomorrow. It's a good day.